handguns, shotguns, semi-automatics, every kind of gun imaginable made it into the hands of the Prince George's County Police on Saturday. But these weren't taken in a gun raid.
So what we're asking people to do, they have weapons in their home, you know, they get uncomfortable with them. We're asking them to bring us those weapons. No ID required. We'll give you a gift card.
That's right. It's gift cards for guns, held here at the Eglise Baptiste du Calvaire Church in Adelphi. The public was invited to trade in their old unwanted weaponry for Visa gift cards ranging from $50 to $125 per gun. Beltsville resident Gladys Rice decided this was the perfect way to part with her late husband's shotguns.
I didn't want them in the house. The biggest thing is I was so scared, you know, if anybody ever did break in, it would be very dangerous.
And other gun owners also stepped up to cash in.
It makes the street safe. That's one weapon that I don't need. And that was it. And in addition to the gas money gift card that they have, and I appreciate it.
County Councilwoman Mary Lehman pitched in $10,000 from her office to sponsor the exchange, which she hopes will be a solid step toward making the community safer.
I'll let Congress debate the assault weapons ban and background checks and all of those things. This is just my effort to do something real and meaningful in Prince George's County.
Anyone is welcome to turn in their guns, no questions asked, but the police will check to see if any of the weapons are stolen. Any stolen weapons will be returned to their rightful owners. The rest will be destroyed.
After the first 2 hours, police had collected about 60 guns. And one more gun that makes it in here may mean one more gun off the streets. In Adelphi, Leah Villanueva, CNS-TV.